And your brother was playing really well, and you guys played the same position. What that was like for you, and how you guys negotiate that as brothers as well as teammates?
Yeah, you know, it's difficult, I think, for anybody on the team to go through that, and then, you know, there's the added pressure of it being your younger brother. It can get frustrating because you know how good you are compared to him because we played together our whole lives. But I always thought, you know, we're probably our best when we're on the floor together. So it wasn't so much a direct competition thing. I just, you know, I just struggled with my confidence a little bit. But, you know, thanks to my teammates and Mason, you know, they helped me. I feel like I'm, you know, coming back into myself. And, you know, I think I'm going to be my best here when it matters most.
Did Mason do something to help you?
Yeah, I mean, we both, you know, whether you saw it in the games or not, we both had tough times this year, and it always helps to get, you know, a fresh perspective from someone who knows you, someone you trust, and, you know, to see how much you should let something affect you, and, you know, we just help each other keep our heads up.
What was the biggest thing that helped your confidence? Was it going back on the starting lineup? I mean, was that a big boost, or was it something before that?
You know, I've been just playing better in practice overall, but yeah, you know, going back and starting lineup always tends to give you a little more of a boost. The coaches just, you know, they just gave me the nod, and, you know, they have confidence in me, so there's no reason I shouldn't have confidence in myself. And it was just that time of the year where I just got to, you know, do it. There's no more time to, you know, second guess yourself.
How do you feel about the way you guys are playing defensively? You've got a pretty big challenge to roll out with Derek Williams as a group, your post players.
I think we're going to be ready for it. You know, we spent a lot of work during the year with Wojo on that, and I think that's normally one of our best assets is the defense. Us as a big, you know, group can provide, and you know, it'll be unique because you know, he's going to be their best player, main scorer, and all that. But you know, we've gone through a ton of situations this year that all have prepared us for this.
Can you tell me what you think in your game? You mentioned starting has helped. It seems as though you're both intense and relaxed at the same time out there right now. Is that kind of been a key for you?
Yeah, personally, that's been the biggest thing. And because starting here as a freshman, I would come out and be really tense and wear yourself out without even doing much, go crazy, you know, make plays that aren't, you know, typical of me as a player. And I think that's been the hardest thing, to find that balance, you know, because if you don't come out with a lot of energy and intensity, you're going to get, you know, your butt kicked by the other team. But finding that balance of being relaxed in your own game but still staying aggressive and, you know, intense has been probably the biggest key for me.